Hi, I'll be listening to the song called Tera Hoke Rahun from Behen Hoki Teri. Let's go ahead and check it out and play. Isn't it funny? If that was Shroud or Paraniti,
I'd be dying.
Too cute. Too cute.
Too cute.
But I do like Shruti's song.
आज बोलते थे पसंद हो तुम हमें तुम डिसाइड कर लो क्या करना
चले दे यारा खुशियां हो जाए अब मैं से हम दिल में तू जगा दे ये फासलों को कर दे तू कम मांगी मांगी दुआ मांगी है बस यही दुआ मांगी है मैं दिन जीतने वाला ना कभी फेल नहीं होता है मांगी मांगी दुआ मांगी है बस यही दुआ मांगी है मैं दिन बदल तुझे में रहूं ओ उफ तक ना यारा करूं हो with somebody else at this point and she's just being friendly but he wants her more than a behen okay he wants her more than a sister and a half girlfriend he wants her completely that song was beautiful the best thing about that video for me is the song and Rajkumar Rao both of them yes that song understated but yet beautiful it's not the highlight song but that song is beautiful yes please Can't you hear that again? Don't you feel like you can just play that again? And the singer, whoever it was, wasn't doing too much. Kept it real simple. And he sang the song wonderfully. I'm gonna look up the singer real fast. RG. I say his name all the time. I swear to you. I bet someone has like an RG sing jukebox online. So you can just listen to a bunch of his songs all together. That'd be nice. Okay, just to listen to a bunch of his songs. And then I just love seeing Rajkumar Rao. In this movie, I do like Shruti Hassan and Rajkumar Rao together, but I swear to you, they could have changed the actress and I'd be fine. This is what I mean in like Mary P.I. Bindu when I said like I'm watching Paraniti and I'm watching Anushman. Like there was a part in which they were both like this and I swear to you, it was like Shraddha was like this. I blocked her out and all I saw was Rajkumar Rao. I don't have the same feelings for both of them, but I do like Shruti Hassan. I enjoy seeing her in movies. I do. But they're not equal. Not in my eyes, okay? They're not equal, okay? Not in my sentiments towards them. Like I said, my favorite things about this was the song. And I guess Arjit Singh and Rajkumar Rao. Bye.